follow this developing situation in California. An elementary school has been evacuated due to a barricaded parent in a classroom. ABC's Daniel Backus reports.
Students at Castle View Elementary School were evacuated quickly, led onto school buses as police responded to a call of a disturbance at the school just outside of Los Angeles.
I literally live at the very top of the street. So I heard all the cars squealing coming down.
A wave of panic for parents who were trying to get to their children. Police say a parent barricaded himself in a classroom with a teacher or staff member.
Not armed and not dangerous. You know, he's just having a breakdown, that's all.
SWAT officers were able to isolate the classroom where the suspect was. Family members of the suspect, who hasn't been identified, say he has emotional issues. They were hoping police would let them near the school so they could help get him out.
It's just a matter of getting in there and talking to him, because we can talk to him. He'll come out for us.
Authorities say all students were able to safely evacuate and are being reunited with their parents. There's no word on the status of the suspect or the person who was barricaded with him. Danya Backus, ABC News, Los Angeles.
And now we want to check in once again with the